Nifty breaks ties with China-based Tencent for India operations. PUBG Corporation on Tuesday said it has made the decision to no longer authorize the Player Unknown Battlegrounds PUBG mobile franchise to China-based Tencent Games in India, opening the possibility of the ban being lifted. The popular game is distributed in India by Tencent Holdings. In light of recent developments, PUBG Corporation has made the decision to no longer authorize the PUBG mobile franchise to Tencent Games in India. The company said in a statement, "Moving forward, PUBG Corporation will take on all publishing responsibilities within India."